Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm good.
You know, our church is very pro-life.
So the difference between pro-life and actually making it illegal.
We don't make it legal.
I didn't say you made it legal. What I said is pro-life, and when you vote pro-life, it regulates when, how, and why babies get murdered. Right? And so we're asking Christians rise up and make it illegal. Meaning...
Have you ever heard our pastor?
I've heard your pastor.
There is no one more anti-abortion,
okay.
Pro-life.
So when there was a bill...
So when y'all come and stand on our church property and do this stuff, you make us look like the crazies.
Well, can I explain for a second?
No, you really can't.
Well, that's
You've
not fair
explained.
To me. That's not
You've
fair
explained.
To me.
You no, you came on that's our not, property. You didn't know.
Do you care about me, ma'am?
Me.
Do you care about me?
Yes, I do. That's
so am
why
I sinning?
I'm telling you.
Am I sinning?
Yes. As a
how
matter of fact,
am I sinning? Show
are,
me in the Bible how I'm sinning.
You are bringing down the name of our church because y'all are out here like a bunch
Who's
of wackadoos.
Who's standing up for these babies? Wackadoos?
We do.
You think
we
Jesus
do.
Would call us wackadoos for standing up for
as
the unborn?
As a matter of fact, I think that he would say that your methods, it's not your beliefs. Your belief is absolutely
so,
right.
So, okay.
But your method
okay.
is wrong.
So pro-life
it's
is
wrong.
So pro-life has been around for 40 years, right? Against Roe versus Wade. Has done nothing, ma'am. Nothing. People like you think we can regulate it.
No. Don't say people like
you're
you.
You're talking... You're calling me a wackadoo? I was there
when Norma McCorvey was baptized. So you don't
okay.
know a thing
so
about
why,
me.
So
you don't know you don't, a thing
You're calling
about
me a wackadoo,
me.
Ma'am.
Because you're standing out here with this sign on our church
I am
church
calling
property,
Christians to repent of their
on
apathy.
Our church property.
Repent of their
you
apathy.
You don't have to do that. Why don't you go to the Methodist church or the Presbyterian
Because these are the good
church.
People.
This is not an apathetic church.
These are the good people.
Then you don't have to call
you
us.
You know what?
To,
and your pastor didn't do anything
apathy.
About the bill that was ready to go
oh,
to make it illegal.
He
did not.
Insane?
I do know.
You don't know what you're
I
talking
I do know.
About.
I do know.
You are
He can say he's pro-life. If that's true. If that is true, you know.
No
you're not
idea
listening
what
to
you're
me.
Talking. You're right. I'm not talking. You're
you know what? I need you to just take a step back for a second
no,
and think about why is this still legal?
You need to understand
why is this still legal?
What church you're at? And the
I know what church
that you're
I'm
presenting
at.
These
I know
to.
These are Christians that say they're pro-life. You know what? And if that's true, the thousands of people that go here would be at the abortion clinic stopping those people. Would be at the state capitol trying to make it illegal.
You
are they there? They're
what,
not there.
Yes.
They're
yes,
not there.
Yes, they are. Do you know how many
They're
many
not there, ma'am.
High-profile politicians come through here that we have the opportunity to influence?
That's great.
A lot. Do you know?
Do you know how many thousands of people are sitting as pew warmers and then don't do anything?
Well, of course there's some of those, but you're bringing a fence down on all of us.
At all church.
Go over. Go to a church that does not stand on the Word of God. That's not this church.
I am
Get
not saying you don't stand.
Go to a church
I am going to the good people that do
on
nothing. I'm calling
no,
your apathy,
no, you're not,
and that's why you're getting so mad at me.
Does something.
You're getting so
I
mad at me because I'm calling
police.
You on your
no,
apathy.
I'm not mad at you because
you're
you
mad at me.
I'm mad at you because you are bringing these signs and you are bringing down the reputation.
Do these signs?
And it doesn't even
what
have
reputation?
To do with you.
If this is wrong, what reputation are you bringing down? What reputation are you bringing down if this is wrong?
It,
the reputation of this church to say
you're
this is wrong.
You're making it look like we don't get involved.
That's not true. When people come to talk to us, we're like, this is a church that believes that the pro-life.
Then get off and go to some place that doesn't.
But we need you to stand up and do more. Do more.
Look, how much do you want us to do? Do you want us to
I just told you.
Lives? Do you want us to devote our whole lives? Because sometimes
no, I did not say that. What I said was...
No, if, that is what...
Like 50
I have been at those abortion
you're not
clinics.
Listening to me.
No, I don't need to listen to you because you're
I know,
wrong
you don't
and
care.
You're wrong-hearted.
You don't care about the least
don't
of these.
Don't sit there. No, you crazy heifer. Don't sit there and say, you don't even know
so
what
So now
I
you're
believe.
Calling me names. That's not nice.
Yes, I am.
I haven't called you one name.
Yes, you did. You just said I don't care. You
That's not calling you a name.
You called me uncaring.
Because what you're doing is you're saying
uncaring.
These unborn don't matter.
No. You're a wackadoo.
These
you're
unborn
raising your
don't matter.
To be wackadoo.
Talk to them.
And you need to get
Talk
off
to them.
Onto somebody, onto church property.
So these poor unborn children are looking at you saying, that lady thinks we're worth nothing. That's
you're
what you're saying. May the Lord convict your heart even harder.